firefighters who fight fire with fire, and it works? That seems to be the case in this post-apocalyptic shonen smash hit, and those fires sure are something else. Many years after a massive catastrophic fiery cataclysm burned most of our world to ashes, the survivors built a new religious civilization around the Tokyo area. But humanity continues to live in fear because of the possibility of persons suddenly and randomly catching fire that turns them into flaming demons. Some people who don't turn into monsters gain fire powers and are recruited into the fire department corps that fight the rampaging monsters. Now, a young recruit who can create fire with his feet joins a firefighter unit because his family was killed during a demon attack. His department is filled with oddball characters who are ordered to investigate the other branches of the fire department to uncover corruption. During their task, they uncover secrets about a cult who successfully managed to turn people into demons at will and is trying to let loose another extinction event. The recruit has to band together with his team to face many perils in order to master his abilities and fend off the imminent dangers. One action-packed firework of epic proportions with many goofy characters and an interesting world building. Its stylish steampunk firefighter setting is something to behold, and the incredible animations will blow you away.